Well, Oak Street Health, they want to talk about mental and emotional health. They are having a paint and sip class next Wednesday, April 19th from 12:30 to 2:30. And painting can help older adults express emotions while improving their cognition and memory skills. The event is at their Tower Grove location on Gravois Avenue. Organizers are going to talk about the importance of this event later on this morning, too. So make sure to stay tuned into Fox 2 News in the morning.